Hey people, welcome again to UltFone channel. Looking for a way to bypass MEID screen or hello screen? In other words, you are stuck at activation lock and want to make use of your iPhone by bypassing it, correct? Well, worry no more, you've reached the right place. Today we are going to explore how you can bypass MEID screen with UltFone Activation Unlocker. This is by far the easiest way possible to get through the MEID or no MEID or hello screen or activation lock screen, and that too without the need of old Apple ID or password. Sounds interesting, right? Well then, why wait any longer? Let's get to know how to make use of this tool. Download the tool from official website or from the link available in the description, install it and launch it over. Now, click on remove iCloud activation lock, then hit on start, read and accept the disclaimer. Connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the Jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Click Start to burn the Jailbreak tool in the flash drive. After completion, the step-by-step instructions to jailbreak your device will be displayed on your screen. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. For that, click on Restart your computer option and confirm it. Once your computer reboots, hit the F12 key several times to enter the boot menu. Select the USB storage device and click Enter to proceed. Now, you will enter the jailbreak wizard. Go to Options, select Allow Untested iOS and skip all BPR check options. Then go back, move to Start button and hit Enter. You will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Hit Next and the wizard will automatically put your device in recovery mode. Now follow the on-screen instructions to enter the DFU mode. Once your iPhone enters the DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Ensure to keep your device connected to the PC, and within a short time, the jailbreak process will be completed. Now, ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. Launch UltFone Activation Unlocker and opt for Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, accept the disclaimer, let the tool detect your device, and push the Start button. And that's it. You have successfully bypassed MEID or hello screen or activation lock screen, and that too without the need of password. You can now set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store. Insert the SIM and enjoy the limitless access to apps and options that were restricted before. Isn't that amazing? We do hope that this video must have helped you. If so, please hit the subscribe button and also don't forget to like, comment and share.